I slipped down the hall at 6 in the morning to check on our sleepy head. Crack open the door, and there I see him racing his Hot Wheels on the edge of his bed. Says, "Good morning, Daddy, would you like to play? You can drive car number 3. "Well, no, son, I'm already late for work. Take care of your mama for me." In the middle of our weekly staff meeting, the receptionist walks up to me, leans over and whispers so no one can hear her, "There's a little voice holding for you on line 3. "Well, no, son, I promise it won't be long. I'll be walking out the door. And as I make my last right on Maplewood Lane, he's waving to me from the porch. There's my 5 o'clock shadow running across the yard. I'm barely in the driveway, and he's standing at the car saying, 'Dad, can we go fishing? I've been waiting all day long.' He's my 5 o'clock shadow the minute I get home." As that hot July sun is silently sinking, we bait up and cast our last line. And as his bobber is bobbing, I'm silently thinking how 2 little bluegill make such a big tide. Headed home in the dark, he's out like a light. My little tag-along buddy is spent. As I tuck him in bed with his eyes closed, he says, "Daddy, when can we do that again?" He's my 5 o'clock shadow running across the yard. I'm barely in the driveway, and he's standing at the car saying, "Dad, can we go fishing? I've been waiting all day long. He's my 5 o'clock shadow the minute I get home."